The point is, when you say we want to go beyond banking, what is banking? Banking are three things: store of value, lending, and transactions. Okay? And when banks do only these three things, then banks in the commodity space. So when banks want to stand out, banks go beyond banking and what we call in the suite of products or services called non-financial services. So the banks start thinking in terms of, let me put myself in the customer's shoe and understand what is it that the customer is actually requiring from his or her daily life or daily business. And then as a bank, you start providing those kind of services or use your convening power to provide those kind of services so that you then start differentiating yourself beyond just a transaction provider or a lending institution or just a solution provider in that sense. So let's think from a point of view, you have micro merchants. Now, what do micro merchants actually require? Banking is not something which they think of directly when they start talking of bank. A micro merchant is interested in how can I increase sales to my existing customers? How can I get more new customers? How can I maintain my inventory, my stock, reduce my cash holding, manage my employees? These are things, if you have noticed, nothing of this is banking. Okay. Now, where does a bank come in? Bank says, okay, can I provide a technology solution through which I can help the bank provide the merchant with all these things? For example, can I provide you with a mini ERP solution to manage your transactions and manage your store credit? Can I provide you a mini CRM solution to manage your customers, a loyalty program, discount coupon program? So these are things which the bank provides, not banking. But by providing this, you are a partner with your customer. Your customer is then able to use these services to better their business. And when they require banking, they will then come to you. Now, that is the philosophy. Digital transformation means multiple things to multiple people. It's an entire spectrum as such. Our perspective always when you're talking with banks is, don't think from your bank's digital transformation. Think what is the use case for your customer? What makes sense? Because it's only then that you will actually be able to implement and propagate the digital solutions for your customers and then have a higher uptake of your solutions. So think customer problems, and then figure out how you can play a role in that. Cogence is a consulting firm, the Cogence Labs. As a consulting firm, we help banks go through the entire digital transformation. Now, what this would mean is understanding where the bank wants to head in terms of its strategy. If they don't have one which is clearly spelled out, we actually help them design the strategy. And we don't just stop there. So if the strategy demands that implementation of that is required, we will also help implementation. Now, something on non-financial services that we spoke about, we would actually define what the customer segment is, what kind of services those customers are looking for, which fall under the realm of non-financial services, and then help design those services, do a turnkey project in terms of getting the technology in place, and also then providing the bank with implementation support of actually rolling this out across their branches. That's how. So we are an end-to-end service provider in that sense.